Yeah, we got some Raleigh boys in here, but like when it comes to the legend, I'm here.
Right. I'm the one to be here.
I'm UNCG's king.
Yeah.
But yep, good to see. We'll have to see whoever comes out of losers can challenge him.
Right.
Because he was looking really good at that.
He's playing super strong today.
Yeah, for sure.
I mean, he's a little off, like, playing you, but I think after that he, like, adjusted to his...
Yeah, I think he just needed to warm up, because he only played a few friendlies.
He played me, but we were, like, goofing off and, you know, Falcon did us.
Yeah.
But I thought it was a decent warm-up for him.
All right, so we got Sushi versus Yo-Yo Guy. I think we're going to see Sheik versus Fox.
Yeah.
Or Bayo.
Or, yeah, Bayo, maybe.
Both of them are one of Fox's worst... Both of them are, like, Fox's worst matches.
Yeah.
Both Sheik and Fox. But Bayo's punishes on Fox are a lot easier to get than Sheik's, because
yeah.
Sheik's involves like fear versus needles and bouncing fish and text and all that.
Right.
Yeah,
can definitely edge guard. Oh, okay, so we do have a Bayo.
Yep. Alright. This is going to be interesting. We don't see a lot of Bayo matchups to begin with. And
I think this is just basically Sheik, but one that can actually kill and do jinx stuff.
Yeah.
In comparison to Sheik.
One that, like, because Sheik, you gotta work for your conversions.
Yeah.
Like, you got great frame data, but you have to work to get the percent. Right?
And I feel like you can't risk it against Fox. I feel like you have to, you know, if you have that Bayo, just pull it out.
Yeah. This is definitely a Bayo matchup.
Right.
And we're gonna have to see how much that Yo-Yo Guy knows this matchup, because we don't have any mana of this.
Right.
We've got Robert and Slushy. And Hogman from Hickory. So very few, and they're very far away from each other.
Right.
And, so not a lot of experience here. It's gonna be interesting to see for sure. Fatality sucks.
What?
That's my god.
Yo, let's go Johnson. Defend the Greensboro. Defend the school.
Alright, so
Johnson's the knight for Greensboro.
There you go.
The knight in shining armor. And so is Joseph.
The legends themselves.
Yeah, like the Mario Brothers protecting their kingdom.
The
UNCG.
Yeah, but if this is the same round that Brownie got eliminated in, so
yeah.
If he loses this, then they were lost in the same place, and we only have one left. It was basically like a transplant from Apex anyway.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
This is the last true, pure-blooded Greensboro.
Ooh. They were starting off with Bayo versus Fox. Johnson's starting off well.
Alright. Yeah, I'm just seeing classic conversions.
Yeah, just racking up damage.
That first hit.
I feel like this first match is going to be more of who's going to be the first to get used to the other.
Since
both
do,
characters are pretty much just go for the hits and then retreat.
Annoying and Twitch
chat. Ooh, ooh.
That might have been done it, actually.
Yeah, that down air is a lot stronger than people think.
Yep. What's up?
Oh, I'll send you the
clip.
I'm
kind of
curious.
It was pretty savage.
A lot of LOLs and Joseph Please.
Oh, yeah.
Classic.
A lot of Gale Gasms.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Oh, alright.
Oh, okay.
He misses the fair, but there comes the stage spike. And,
got a lot of bias in
we
the
take those!
Here. Yeah! A lot of bias out here in the audience.
I'm not even...
I mean, I'm not biased.
About it.
I'm just here to watch some good Smash Brothers.
Super Smash Brothers.
Smash Brothers.
Yay, Bayonetta! After seeing Genesis, I sure everybody in the chat loves Bayonetta.
Yeah.
Our favorite character. Ooh, that's scary on shield. Yeah,
ooh, okay, yep.
You ain't mistake.
Come back pretty quick. Well, that's Fox for you. Gets one hit and he's gonna come back and like before you even know it.
Yeah, and you know, like Smash 4 is volatile with like most top tier matchups. That's why they're also good. But this is one of those like extremely volatile ones. Like, cause
yeah.
Fox can just get one hit and then you're stuck, but so can Bayo.
I think it's a lot of the top tiers, but I think these are the two characters that do it better.
Yeah, I mean Fox is a glass cannon, and Bayo just has like an insane finish game.
Right.
Because Sakurai was drunk when he made this character.
Mm-hmm.
Let me try to make the most overrated or not overrated, overpowered character I can in this game. Oh, all right, I'm getting pretty close here.
Ooh, okay. Not going the direction he wanted.
Yeah. I do like Yo-Yo Guy's recovery so far. He's been holding on to that side lead until... that might be it, though.
Ooh.
Yep,
that's it.
He was doing a really good job at recovering. He was holding on to his side B until
slushies up had finished.
Yeah.
Witch Twist, so he made it back pretty much every time except for like one or two times. But managed to get that witch time.
I think neutral wise, slushy played a lot better at just getting the hits and retreating. Because I feel like Yo-Yo Guy kind of like rushed in at certain times that he shouldn't have, so he got punished pretty hard for it.
Yeah, I think there was a lot of like not uncapitalized punishes there. It was definitely a lot of blow to blow.
Yeah.
But game one to slushy.
Game one, yeah, slushy. We got the nut and fast paced clips in the chat.
Oh baby.
Oh yeah, can't wait to nut later. I mean, what?
Oh no. Okay, that was
awesome. Okay, yeah, that was looking a little.
I think the key there is knowing when to wish twist, you know?
Like, yeah.
You have to be able to catch that side B to be able to take the stock.
Right.
Okay, we got some air
good patience there.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Your guy looking solid.
Looks like he's adjusting correctly to this.
Alright, yep. There you go, those.
Okay, yep. Yeah. Here we go.
Slushy already at 90. All he needs is like a narrow slush.
Pretty much. Or if he just wants to keep getting a few more hits in off these edge cards, like over here. Okay. Alright, this is where you rack up the damage.
Yep. Fat 40 on that one.
Yeah.
Alright, great grab. That ledge. You guys want to make it back?
Ooh, that was
almost
that's
on
a good
read.
Attempt, but yeah. Definitely
you
super risky.
From ledge yet. So it's a good guess.
Yeah. Oh. All
right, here we go. This is the weird part.
Oh, wow. Whew.
I feel like a side B probably would have been optimal there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe an air?
Didn't cancel his leg there, gets punished accordingly. Oh no.
Ooh.
Johnson's not timing his witch tones. Or witch twist, sorry.
Yeah, it seems like he's just waiting for Slushy to throw out something and then he punishes accordingly. All but except for
that'll
there.
Do it. Yep.
That will definitely do it.
Can't even miss one, man. Keep throwing out those moves, that's a stock.
I mean, this game is still even despite percentage, even though it's clearly still even.
Yeah, you're doing a good job getting down, but this is a scary situation, and that'll do it.
Oh,
sweat 2-0 for Slushy. UNCG brother.